This video will walk you through the SRAM AXS Front Derailleur installation process using the Front Derailleur Setup Tool. Prior to proceeding, ensure you have completed the wireless component pairing procedure and crank installation. View a full list of tools and supplies in the video description below and review the user manual at sram.com/service. Shift the derailleur into the outboard position and install the AXS Front Derailleur Setup Tool. Place the front derailleur and setup tool onto the large chainring. Rotate the crankset and front derailleur forward until the derailleur meets the brazon tab. Loosely install the front derailleur mounting bolt and washer through the brazon tab. Lightly push down and forward on the front derailleur to confirm engagement with the brazon tab and that the tool is seated on the large chainring. While holding the front derailleur, turn the mounting bolt hand tight to hold the derailleur in place. Then, while holding the tail of the derailleur cage in place to prevent misalignment, fully torque the mounting bolt to 6 Newton meters. Verify the derailleur did not move while tightening by checking the alignment marks. While tightening the front derailleur, the derailleur could move in the brazon tab. If you notice the derailleur misaligning while tightening or after the tool has been removed, repeat the process. If necessary, compensate for this misalignment when positioning the derailleur prior to tightening. Rotate the crank backwards to separate the setup tool from the front derailleur, and then remove the tool. Verify the alignment marks are in line with the large chainring. If necessary, with the setup tool now removed, fine-tune the alignment marks over the large chainring by adjusting the high limit screw inboard or outboard. The high limit screw is reverse threaded. Turn the high limit screw clockwise to move the cage inboard and counterclockwise to move it outboard. Shift the derailleur inboard. Adjust the low limit screw until the outer cage plate is directly over the large chainring. Measure the gap between the tallest tooth of the large chainring and the bottom edge of the outer cage plate. The gap must be 1 to 2 millimeters. Shift the front derailleur outboard and verify the alignment marks remain in line with the large chainring. To complete the remainder of the eTAP AXS system installation, including front derailleur fine-tuning adjustment, or for any other information, please review the full user manual or full installation video at sram.com/service.